Bookkeeping tip for you, fresh off the press. I find it really useful to rinse and repeat your week. So on a Monday, you might send all your tax invoices to HubDoc, and then maybe on the Wednesday, you might process all of those, code and publish all those items in HubDoc and do the reconciling. And then maybe on, you know, Friday, you might actually run some reports or do some marketing or something like that. But, you know, just try and reset every week doing the same tasks.